Hey, welcome back, guys. We're gonna do some recordings today of the, in my opinion, what will be one of the best Civil War games I've seen in a long time. I don't know if you guys remember what was it? Civil War, Take Command, Second Manassas, and Bull Run. That was a Civil War game, at least tactically, just like this one. It was out when I was a kid. And me and my brother used to play it. As a matter of fact, we used to get in trouble for playing it because it would freeze up the computer and make it crash and whatnot. But this reminds me of that so much. I wouldn't even say it reminds me of Total War, per se, because it reminds me of Second Manassas Take Command more than it does Total War. I get where people are coming from when they say that it reminds them of a cross between Total War and Hearts of Iron, because effectively it is. But when you look at it from my point of view, you have both Civil War games. It reminds me of that Civil War game more than it does Total War. Anyways, let's get into it. I gotta set my timer so we don't go over. Let's get started if I can find my clock. Okay. Alright. So right now, the campaign map is going to be a little bit boring because basically I'm sitting in Winchester waiting for reinforcements to come to Beauregard's army. Then once I get everything for Beauregard's army back, I'm going to start to build the other ones. I'm trying to fight a defensive war currently, so it's gonna be kind of dry at the beginning unless they come at us. I'm sure they're gonna come at us a few times before winter shows up. Now, I will say that this is technically a brand new game. It is a restarted game, however, I played it to the point relatively where we were when we left off. It might even be further along than when we left off. Actually, I think it's a little bit behind because I was in August last time I played on screen. But only a few days. Now, I do have the men to okay, hang on, I think I need to reload this. I could be wrong. Just give me a second here. Because I hard saved it, and I think this is the autosave before the Army of Potomac actually hit me. So let's hit this, load this up, and see where it's at. If it's at the same place, no, it is not at the same place, because now they have four armies in there. In my territory, which I do plan on pushing them back. That is a plan of mine. But for the time being, yep, they're gonna hit us again. Oh my gosh, when are you guys gonna learn? You can't be serious. You're attacking 18,000 with 8,000 men. You can't be serious right now. This is the second time you've done that. Oh my gosh. What I should do is start hard saving after each battle. Really. Okay, well, what do we got here? Yeah, this is now the third time they've actually tried to attack me here. It actually makes me laugh to a certain point. There we go. And currently, I'm gonna have this go 20 times the speed of what it should. Or not sitting here forever. Right now, for a battle like this, I'm just gonna do the AI defense and whatnot. And try and keep them in the defensive mode, like try and have the Yankees come to me the entire time, like I did the last time. The last time they tried to attack me here, I did end up assaulting them, and it was only about 600 casualties, 700 casualties. It was a slaughter, but this third time now, I'm gonna try and keep them up here, because I would probably lose less. If I can maintain it like that. And it might turn into a major victory. Now the one that you did not see on screen is that was 1,000-something, and they lost 3,000. It still was a minor victory, but I'm going to try and turn this into a major victory. So I'm going to try to go defensive the whole battle, but we'll see. Forest Battery Company. Thank you. These batteries aren't firing. Here we go. What I should do is recruit some more batteries, and when one needs them, keep just one, send one away, and then keep the other one. That's what I should do. Normally can I have both? I have both. Come on, guys, come up the hill. Yeah, were there any messages on the PS4?
about my hand if I know.
Well, the third time was almost just as bad for them. Interesting. It's the third time I beat that army back with their, well, actually second time with their 8,000 men versus my 20 something. Wow. That's kind of crazy. Eleven days till those men come in. Got 50 days till those guys come in. Wow. Okay, so that's a half an hour right now.